try very short improvisations with one idea each time. Got Ian to record them. And he's been playing them back into the room over and over. So that the sound becomes more and more resonant, and you start to hear the frequencies in the room more, and it changes the character of what we play a lot.
Bottlenote is a group of guys and one gal.
Up to for the week, huh?
Yeah, just hanging around having our photographs taken.